push it in there. Yay! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yay! But we just mailed something. Let's go, let's take a ride. Let's go light up the night. I got you by my side. We'll survive. Are you walking? Yeah? Should we take your picture? Say hello, everybody. What? Where are you going? Should we record this like this? Because it's hard to get a hold of you because you like to run around saying hello, everybody. How old are you now? Are you 74 weeks old today, everybody? I know you want to get down and play with your toys. He does. He wants to get down and play with his toys. What do you see? What do you see? Say hi, everyone. Hello. Hello. I know you're touching the camera cover. Say hello. What was that? What do you want? The blocks? But look, I just got the ball. It was so funny. He'd been terrified of this ball, and now he's not. Why did you want me to take the ball out if you're not gonna play with it? You want the blocks that are under there? He's too smart. He knows that there's blocks under here. Blocks? Blocks! Whoa! So Caspian's new obsession is every time I build something with blocks, he has to knock it right over. You didn't say uh-oh. Are we gonna go take something to the mailbox? Yeah? Are you helping mommy? Such a big boy, huh? Are we gonna mail it? Put it in there. Just put it in. Push it in there. Yay! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yay! But we just mailed something. We just mailed a letter. I know, you like the mail keys.
He got excited when you came up.
Are you jumping? What's the bunny do? Hop, hop, hop. Make the bunny hop. Make the bunny hop.
Look, Caspian.
This is new thing is hop, hop, hop.
He'll go hop, 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 body slam.
I remember recording this morning, but I can't remember if we told everybody that you are 17 months old today.
Is it August 25th today?
It is.
Wow. Somebody's out of breath.
Right?
Say, somebody's out of breath.
Just think last year was the first time you slept in this crib. Yeah, you were 5 months old and now you are 17 months old. Getting to be such a big boy, huh? I love you. Good night. So I think I've said this before, but I almost never see Caspian sleeping because obviously, since he's been in his room, I don't really see him sleeping because we kind of just let him do his thing. I put him to bed. I just stick him in his bed. I don't actually, like, rock him to sleep or anything. I just put him in his bed. He goes to sleep by himself, like the big boy that he is. I'm very proud that he does that. But then I never really go in his room and see him sleeping. He has an over-the-door hook, which prevents his door from closing easily, which is awesome in the daytime because he loves to open and close his door. But it actually prevents his door from closing so he doesn't pinch his fingers. But then at night, if you open or close the door, it makes a lot of noise. Like, not a lot of noise, but enough noise that would disturb him when he's sleeping. So I hardly ever go in there. So I'd almost never see him when he's sleeping. So It's always fun when I do get to see him sleeping, and he's so cute with his little foot sticking out of his crib. It was so cute. So I was like, oh. And he's been in that crib for a year, and he's so big now. But I was really excited today. We got furniture. I have to put it together, but I have had a furniture series that I've bought from, it's from Walmart. It's Better Home and Gardens. It's called Rustic Country, and we have a lot of the pieces from it. We got the file cabinet, which we've been wanting for a really long time. It's almost always sold out. We got the file cabinet, and then they call it a two-door bookcase. I want to see online they call it the library, which that we've always wanted. And again, it sells out a lot. But it's also kind of, it's not crazy expensive. The bookcase was under $200, and the file cabinet is just over $100. Which especially right after Caspian was born, and actually up until, interestingly, up until the pandemic hit, we didn't have like a ton of like free money. But with my Etsy, we've had a little bit of extra money to spend. So I was like, let's buy this because they're both in stock. So I bought them. This box is really heavy, so I'm kind of wondering how heavy this piece will actually be once it's put together. Joe's like, lovely, more furniture we'll have to move when we move. And I'm like, well, at least we'll have it. So the one thing I didn't think about is yesterday, which is not focusing. Yesterday, I took the time to paint my nails. Just because I wanted to. No other reason. I painted my nails and I painted my toenails. But obviously, like with my sewing, obviously because I sew, my nail polish does not last long at all. But something tells me that I am going to severely mess up my nail polish while putting this furniture together. But that's life. Nail polish never lasts on me, so it's no surprise. But I'm gonna get to putting this furniture together now. So this is one thing that I really enjoy about this furniture line. How it's packaged has kind of changed over the years, but I really like the way it's packaged right now is all of your hardware comes in this little baggie, and they are all, it's all individually sealed. So, and everything, obviously it's numbered in the directions, but everything is all sealed. So you're not like questioning like, oh, is this piece? Is this piece? Like, you know, because it's numbered in its little bag. So there's no question between, you know, there's two different types of screws here being 23 and 24, and they're very close, but like you don't have to play a guessing game about which is which. But apparently I need to use a drill at some point here, but I'm not sure which step. It tells me to only use it in that step. So I don't know. We shall see. So I didn't mess up my nail polish, but I full-on broke my nail, which is kind of crazy because these are really short, so I don't know how exactly I broke that, but yeah, like I figured would happen. Did not last long. Hooray, I'm so excited. It is finished. It took me a lot longer than I thought it would take me to put together. Not because I'm actually really good at putting together furniture, but a lot of this is screwing a screw right into metal, which is a lot of work. It takes a lot of muscle. I tried using a drill on it and it didn't really work, so I tried like different screwdrivers. They told me to use a Phillips head number 2, and I actually started with that, and I ended up using a different screwdriver, but I love it. I could turn my flashlight off, I guess. I don't know what exactly we're gonna use it for. I don't know where exactly it's gonna go. I don't think it'll stay here though, because this is where Caspian doesn't use it anymore, but this is where the play yard goes or went. And I'm assuming that we will have another baby before we move out of this apartment. So I don't necessarily think it'll stay here. Plus, I think it looks a little crowded in this corner. I'm thinking that it will go on this wall here. We'd obviously take the Mickey Mouse picture down, but it'll go right here all that junk right there will have to move, but I think it'll look really nice right here. Yes, we still have Caspian's birthday decorations up. His birthday was in March and it is now almost September, but they make him happy, so I kept them up. But yeah, that took me probably like 2 hours to put together. That took a long time. I thought I was gonna put the file cabinet together tonight too. But I don't think that's gonna happen. I'm pretty tired actually. I don't think I'll actually go to bed. I think I'm just gonna veg and watch some TV. I will probably fall asleep on the couch, but I think the file cabinet will be a job for tomorrow. Look at all the styrofoam that came in there. This is an entire bag of styrofoam. It's huge. Like, I wish I could compare it to like how tall it is. Like, it comes to well, there's our couch. It's taller than our couch. So it is actually 2 days after I put together the library bookshelf. I'm gonna put together the file cabinet. Can't remember why I didn't do it last night. I think I was just feeling kind of lazy and not really wanting to do anything. That sounds kind of familiar. But I will show you guys a picture on the box of what it is going to look like when it's done. This is what it's supposed to look like. So I'm gonna get started on it. Okay, so this is what I've done so far. I'm on step 7. I don't know, and I'm very tempted to go back and look at my other instructions, but this is hilarious. I saw this thing and I was like, oh my gosh, what are they telling me? What's wrong? It says sidestep, make nachos, optional but recommended. Step 7. Like I said, I totally wanted to come back in here and see if they had a fun little side note. No, this one does not give you the option to make nachos. They don't suggest or recommend you make nachos when you build this library. So I'm almost done, and look, there's another little like fun thing. Step 13. Almost time to celebrate with a nap. Yes. Ta-da! It's all done. So excited. We've wanted this piece of furniture for a very long time. The plan is to put it by the computer somewhere and to put the printer on it. And I said that we should put it under the pass-through. I don't know. We will figure it out. I'm just excited. I think we have every piece of the collection now. I'm pretty sure I have every piece of this collection now. I might have to go look online just to see, but I'm pretty sure I have every piece of the collection now, which makes me excited. And whenever we have a house, it'll all coordinate very nicely together and it'll all match. Some of the reviews on this stuff is like, oh, it's not real wood. Well, it is, it's real wood and it just like has a laminate over it. But I've had a lot of these pieces for a really long time. I forgot what year I moved out on my own. I want to say it was 2011 or 2012, so it's been almost 10 years since I've had some of these pieces, like the coffee table and the TV stand, and they've lasted all this time, and we've moved 3 times, and they've lasted 3 moves, so I'm impressed with them. That's why I keep buying them, so I really enjoy them. We think that we are going to go to the beach again on Saturday. We are gonna try to go to Sebastian Inlet again. Well, we're gonna go to Sebastian Inlet again. We're gonna try to wake up early and go early so we can go to the lagoon side, which we've shown you the lagoon side before, but the past couple times we've gone, we haven't gotten there early enough for it to not be closed. Obviously because of Corona, they're not like filling it to capacity. But every time we've gone, it's been full. And Caspian has fun at the ocean, but the surf, if you will, the waves has been kind of high the past couple times that we've gone, and it's a little bit harder for Caspian to enjoy the water. So we're gonna go to the lagoon side so he can enjoy the water a little bit more, because it's definitely calmer in the lagoon side. So that is our plan. So if I don't do anything tomorrow, at least you know what we are going into on Saturday.